she carries! Yeah! High fives! No high fives. All right. Thank you! We love you all! Good night!
You guys suck butts.
Yeah, you sound like old people.
Sheesh! Tough crowd!
That was great, guys! Real nice! But you're coming in a bit early on the bridge, Ganny. Try not to speed up on those fills so much, Gunny, my friend. Bunny! Hey! You the man. I got nothing. Faye, seriously. Are you going through puberty? I'm just saying. I need you guys to get this down perfect.
Whoa, guys! We gotta do this!
This is Bunny. He's a child's robot toy who was given life by a computer virus installed by a disgruntled factory employee. The world has never been the same.
Another one of Dad's stupid games. He must be extra bored to pull a stunt like this.
Faye, seriously, she really is the daughter of Satan. Legit. It's been hell on her social life too. But we help her get along in the mortal world as much as we can.
Old Scratch doesn't usually do this stuff for free. Deals made with him can make anyone famous. I mean, look at the past. Kanye and Drake. I'm just saying.
Ganny is a retired god. His day job is driving a multi-dimensional taxi cab, but his base skills are second to none.
If you ain't first, you're last. Yes.
This is Gunny. He's a military robot. Basically, a big walking gun, and also Bunny's inseparable life mate. He was born in the same incident that gave Bunny his questionable yet artificial intelligence. The two have been together ever since. I'm in, but only if I can negotiate a percentage of the door take. I'll call ahead to make sure. And that's me, Victor, the band's manager. I also own a kick-ass diner on an asteroid and travel time in my spare time. Time. But this ain't my story.
This is our big chance, guys! I feel like Mariah Carey in Glitter!
We really have to work on finding you better movie references.
Hey, that's a classic! Do you know how hard it is to find a copy of that movie that wasn't burned for our own protection?
Whatever. Moving on. Keep in mind that my father has a history of interfering in our lives. Maybe he's just messing with us? There's no way this is just a lucky coincidence.
We're lucky.
Yeah.
I mean, people should be envying us, you know?
I envy us.
Yeah.
I do.
Me too.
Okay, it's all set, guys. You got about 2 hours to get to the place and secure a good time slot. Look at that. They even provide transportation. Pretty sweet deal if you ask me. You guys go ahead. I gotta go check on my business. Diners don't run themselves, you know. I'll meet you there when the show starts.
Thank you. Smackity!
I'm
thinking!
Are you guys my backup band? Because I specifically said, no robots. Can't stand them. Hard to work with.
She's not a robot. Huh? And furthermore, we're not your backup band. We're Bunny's Boogaloo Bonanza. And we're gonna win the Battle of the Bands.
Bunny's Booga what? Get out of here with that. That's just as stupid as the last one.
We thought, yes.
Bunny's Boogaloo Bonanza! And we're gonna kick you in the teeth! And we'll outband your band of band guys! You're gonna need Band-Aids after this! Band-Aids, get it?
Yeah, that's not good. That's not a good name. What are you, 80?
I am kinda hungry.
I've been waiting here all day for some band to show up and challenge me, and what do I get? Two geometrically challenged robots, a sunburnt elephant man, and you, can you dance? I don't really care. I don't know why I asked that question. I don't care what your answer is.
Even robot men are pigs.
All right, you know what? I've had enough. You want to challenge me? Let's MC.
Hey, Gunny, what does MC mean?
Merry Christmas, yes.
Oh, I hate that. It's not even Halloween yet. That really makes me angry. Let's get this guy.
What? I can't believe you call yourselves musicians. You have no idea what MC stands for. You know, it's taking us blood, sweat, and tears. But now is the time of hip-hop. You don't know what it's like. Taking odd jobs, rapping for food, making ends meet, doing voiceovers all the while, self-publishing and putting on CDs for free. And the critics tell you, it's not good enough. You need to be more mainstream and appease a bigger audience. But sometimes, things come from the heart, man. And if just one person gets it, then that's enough for me. And now, you're all gonna get it. Merch table's over there, buy my new album, sign up for my email list, because that's where I'll be sending your ass when I hand it to you. Beautiful things! I don't enjoy this! Always hitting! Never just talking! That does not feel good! That was my good part! Ow! I don't like that very much! Oh, that's painful! My beautiful face! Oh, that's smart!
Smackity!
Thank you. we do. You can't clean the toilet. It'll lose all its character and ambiance.
Ugh, we are not here for toilets.
Oh yeah, I can see it. You're not dressed like a caretaker at all. Kind of a gothy, spooky little thing, aren't you? Nice and scary, but these fellows, they look quite custodial, they do. Thank you, men, kindly for your service.
I'm the Lamb Jam Band, and we're gonna win!
That's awful, isn't it?
Please, just stop with the names, B. So whack, man.
Does this often, does he?
Uh-huh.
Yes.
I like this one. He's funny, and didn't even make a pass at me.
Yeah, no offense there, love. I'm just into blokes, is all.
It's so confusing.
What? Come on, B, this isn't the 1950s.
No, I get that. I mean, I'm a hip bunny. Love is love. But look at that thing. What is that? A guitar?
Oh yeah, the keytar. Definitely the devil's handiwork. Depending on who you ask.
Hail Satan. What are the odds? How small is the chance that you and I should meet like this? It is love at first glance. We'll say no more. Our hearts will sing. Words are meaningless, you see, when two souls are set free. For you and I were meant to be. Look at us now, my heart, I trust. It will never give in easily. But I love without security. Cause it's you who is standing so close to me. And I'm sure you'll be my Bonnie.
Wow! That was the most beautiful sound I ever heard. That's it! I want a keytar!
Oi! I pulled my flipping heart out in song, and all you care about is this. How about I make you eat it, mate? Eat it, nut! We are blowing right through the sky!
Come on. Thank you. Smash me!
King Kane!
Ganny!
Thank you. elaborate scheme I devised to lure you here so I could show that insolent bunny once again that I am the greatest ever! Your father says hi, Faye.
Didn't I beat you last time?
Honestly, Mom did get a few good burns in.
Yeah, but Bunny definitely knocked her on her backside in the end.
Enough! None of you stand a chance against me! What treachery is this?
Hey, lady! It's not us! This is your hubby's pancake! Why don't you ask him?
I'm not sensing any denizens of hell. It's not that.
Your time is up.
It's worse.
5-0, let's go!
Jesus, it's the buzz, yes.
You're telling me that I made it all the way to the end again just to get the screw again? I don't care if they're cops. I feel the urge to get all smashy!
Human laws do not extend to the realms of hell, yes.
Yeah, you know what? Screw it. I've been listening to NWA all the way over here.
You are in direct violation of Penal Code 113, Section 9. Come with us peacefully or we will use force. You have 20 seconds to comply.
Wait, that's it, guys? 20 seconds to comply! That's the new band name!
Oh, come on.